Golmak power again and got the Jeton and the Roman with it. So
yeah,
it's much of a muchness, I think.
It's what you get used to, isn't it? I mean, it's... I mean, like Roger does just the Golmak fast. Yeah, and just it down to 11 kilohertz.
That's what I...
Yeah. So that's what I've been using, but...
But actually, what I did, I do the same thing, but I didn't like the two-tone.
No.
I put it back on four-tone.
Yeah.
You know when you got it on four-tone, you get that kind of sweeter signal, don't
you? Yeah.
And that's what I missed.
Well, that four tones is quite good, that, because you get a funny sound when it's bronze, and you get different sounds from different metals, you know. Right, here we are. Let's start.
Well, I recognise that sound.
Alright, so we'll be here. Really not 85. Bloody button again. Well, we've got 78 here. 75, 78. Thank you. then right next to where someone's been digging. Got a pen knife.
That lady found a watch.
I know, she said, yeah, I said, was it a Rolex?
Well, it's close, it's a rotary, isn't it? I mean, if it's a wind-up one, that'd be worth a few quid, because I sold one on eBay.
What was it, silver?
It looks gold-plated.
Oh.
Nothing's been in the ground long, though. Oh, that's nice. You know, farmers tend like that. I got another coin, but it looks like a... sixpence to go with that other.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, to go with that other coin. I think it's a sixpence. It looks the right shape and size.
Oh, yeah.
I think it's a sixpence.
Yeah.
Oh, an old penny, I think.
No.
I don't know what it is.
Hard to see, isn't it?
Bronzy, though, didn't it?
Yeah.
Maybe it's an old farthing or something like that.
Yeah. It's hard to tell to you.
Yeah.
Clean it up, isn't it? I haven't found a coin at all yet. Batten shotgun cartridges. And a pen knife. What's in here? Wonder what that is. Oh, Aston Clinton. What you got, Benny? Was it bronze? Oh, is it? Yeah. Well, it's all pasture, so no muddy boots. I've got a bit of a bronze thing. I don't think it's that. I think it's part of a it's, I don't know what it is. It's, I don't think it's old.
It's part of the buckle, I think.
It could be, I don't know, because it's like hollow that side. So I don't know.
Interesting that.
Yeah, it's bronze anyway, but I don't think it's old. It looks like, as you say, these two clips.
Unless it's some kind of a plate on a door for a door lock.
Yeah, could be. Yeah, could be.
Where you'd lock it in it.
Yeah, because it looks like these two attached to something, didn't they?
Yeah, it's interesting that.
Well. I don't think it's that medieval. Old though. Yeah. Not Roman anyway, I don't think. Yeah. Oh, got a very faint signal here. Be nothing. That's better. This, I think, there's a button. A gilded button. It's got some. Right, there's a very faint signal here. That's a bit better. That's a bit waterlogged. Yeah. As I say, that thing is blobbing mud. Definitely waterlogged this field. Signal here, it's not showing no numbers. But we'll dig it and see. So 94-95 there. Don't know what it is. Don't know. Just goes to show it was hardly any signal. Little signal here. Not very strong, but again, no numbers. Let's dig it and see. Still no numbers. It's here somewhere. There it is. Oh, there it was. Fell off. In here. In here somewhere. There it is. Probably a mountain. Don't know. Blade. Got some sort of marking on it. Log that. Probably nothing. Okay, just goes to show, no numbers, very weak signal. Well, carry on. Right, got a signal here. Show no numbers again. Right. No, just a bit of tin, I think. Good signal here. is 46. 46. On it. Maybe not. Very faint signal. Something down there. Down there. I've got feeding through the lump of iron. It's getting too big. Too deep. Big iron, I think. A bit. Whatever it is, deep. Oh, so anyway. Another hold, it looks like bloody shotgun cartridge. Jesus. How deep that was. It's getting such a good signal. Unbelievable. Bloody things. So well, fill it in and go on. Quite a few here. Sun's gone down. Gone out, I mean. Going in the cloud. Rain cloud. Let's carry on. Jawbone. Nice sharp teeth. Teeth. Yeah. Same as that, five digs. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that's why I came. I thought
that weekend I was just saying we didn't find anything, but he did well on that weekend.
Did you?
Right.
What, on this field? Or up that one?
Everywhere.
Where they were camping?
I found something
in the field. Did you?
Across where he was camping, I found a cutter. The far field over there, I found a hammer. That one I found a Roman brooch. The one at the top of the hill that Uber did well, I found a gold coin.
Yeah. Two machines, weren't there? Two generators nicked that weekend and two
Someone must have seen it. Must have known a lot of iron stuff.
Yeah, a bit of iron.
Some bloke
and I thought it was a brooch at first. And it was circular with a design on it. And I thought, oh, I've got a brooch like that.
Oh, right, yeah.
But then it's got a screw thread on
it. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Because I thought it looks nice, this.
Yeah, that's a bag seal, I think. Where it's got until I clean it up.
Oh, yeah.
Might have something, yeah, it's got something on it, hasn't it?
Yeah, I got one. It's.
Oh, yeah, it's a bigger one. Yeah, it's got. Yeah.
It's got a number on it.
Yeah. Yeah, that's alright, isn't it? Oh well, have a ciggy. Seems to be getting colder.
Colder, isn't it?
Yeah. I think I'll have to put my ear flaps down.
Right, just dug this hole. There's something here. Just saw. There it is. I don't know what it is. Bronze. Alright, I just dug this. Quite a good signal. It's just a bit of tin, a bit of copper. Well, gonna be one of the nearly last signals because I'm off in a minute. Right, I'm gonna call it a day now. Still a few here, but there's a few going.